gone. Woo. Maybe still on. Oh yeah. Boy, they're striking savage, aren't they? This one's any big. This one swam right up to the boat too. Fair size, I guess. I hadn't quite seen it yet. Put a pretty good bend on it. Oh, oh, he broke the line. Crap. He broke the line. Oh, shoot. We just got an explosive strike, didn't we? Hit the fish's hook. Man, did it sing that drag. Ooh. Back on, we were just drifting real slow. It hooked up good. Man, that thing sing that drag, grit. It's swimming towards the boat. It's the same size to it. Oh yeah, it's a big one, grit. Oh, that's a catfish. Woo! Oh, come back here. Let's camera. Yeah. Reboot there, reboot. There he is. You look like you go 10 pound or so. Let's get him in here and see. Well, scale says he weighs just over 10 pounds. Just a smidge. Oh, he's fat. Look at that. Oh, that line hurts my hand, Brett. That's a fat, fat cat. That cat. Fire action. Well, that circle hook's got him good. There. And nice and fresh to go. Not look too bad for the wear, huh? Yeah. Bye bye, Mr. Fishy. Good job, Brittany. Hey, Brittany, was that one heck of a fish? Let's start this thing up here. Go back for another run there. Just drifted that whole area through there. Had a couple buzzes on the reel, and then we caught that really nice fish. So we're gonna head back through there and try that again. What do you say, Brett? Good idea? Okay, here we go.